this 1894 Victorian Eclectic home in Orem was owned by the Klingers, and then the Booths. Both were big time fruit growing farmers, which is what most people were in Provo Bench, later called Orem. This was yet another big fruit orchard farm. One of the prettier homes in the area, in my opinion. Again, built in 1894. The Klinger Booth House.